Today we're going to be talking about the black box. No, not that kind of black box. This beautiful thing. The weapon in TF2 that the soldier uses to gain health back every time you hit an enemy with it. Usually when I'm in a game and a soldier's not using his stock rocket launcher, he's mostly using the black box or the direct hit. And also this thing too, but we're not going to talk about that. So why do we love this thing known as the black box so much? Well, simple answer is health! Hey you!
Me!
Yeah, you! You see that medic who's been pocketing you since the round started and all of a sudden switches to another class, and you're sitting there thinking there's nothing you can do?
Yeah.
Fret not, my friend. I know what you want. You want health, you want power, and you want all those kills without anybody stopping you. So say goodbye to all those health packs. What you need is this little bad boy. And in return, you can get all the health you want. Now of course that fourth rocket's kinda gone, but who cares? All you need is to shoot and hit your enemies and you get all your health back. So my friend, do we have a deal?
Yes, yes, yes!
Perfect! Now go get him, Tiger!
Last one alive, lock the door!
And it all starts from here. If you want to use an alternative to the stock rocket launcher, I would 100% use the black box all the way. Although the direct hit is kind of more popular, I think you'd be luckier using the black box. But it's just preference. Yeah, sure, the direct hit can shoot super fast, can do more damage, can mini crit players in the air, and can destroy a building with two rockets. As long as there's no engineer repairing it or if the Wrangler's active. The only problem with the direct hit is that it can do a lot less splash damage. Unless you're really good at aiming, it's gonna be really hard to hit your enemies with the direct hit. I'm gonna admit it, yes. I'm a soldier main, but I actually suck at using the direct hit. The only time when I use the direct hit is when I see a sentry right where I want to go, and I just use the direct hit to just get that thing out of my way. As for the black box, however, you gain health back, and that's it. But you still got your splash damage, though. Something I tend to notice about the black box compared to the other rocket launchers is that the other rocket launchers have more clip size compared to the black box. Even the rocket jumper. A weapon that's not even a weapon at all has a bigger clip size compared to the black box. But again, whatever rocket launcher you choose is just preference. And if you play soldier and whether you don't use the black box a lot or you're wanting to start using it, then let me tell you some pros and cons before you even think about equipping it. Now you might think the only pro about the black box is that it just gives you health back, right? Well, you're right. But at the same time, very, very wrong. One of the greatest things about the black box is that you can have a wide variety with your loadouts. You still want to have a last resort to save your life? Boom! Use a shotgun.
Lil help?
Do you want to take things down like a champ? Use a battalion's backup. Do you want to become Deadpool and be immortal? Use the Conjurer and gain as much health as you can. There are so many combos that are effective that you can do, and a lot don't even realize it. You can take the opportunity to test out any of these amazing combos whenever you want to. And if it doesn't work, try the next one. You can see that whatever loadout you want to use, the black box works for most of them. And the best part is, no matter what skill level you are, whether you're Cool Cat 2487 to Lazy Purple, even though I don't know if he's even good at using the black box, but that's besides the point.
How it feels.
Anyone at any skill level, no matter if you're good or bad at the game, can use the black box effectively. Okay. The biggest con of the black box is obviously that it has 3 rockets instead of 4. But that's not so bad, right? Well, it can be from time to time. If you've been using the black box for a while, you're probably being extra careful in how to use your ammo. But if you don't use it that much, then it's gonna take some time to get used to. See, it's pretty easy to forget that you lose an extra rocket, and I myself actually make the stupid mistake of shooting at my target and forget that I need to continuously reload. It's especially risky when you're shooting at a class that has an automatic weapon like Heavy or Pyro. When it comes to the black box, I literally shoot at my enemies like normal, thinking that I have the stock rocket launcher. And whenever I run out of ammo and need to reload, I think, oh, I forgot I'm using the black box. Shit! Then whenever I reload, I just end up getting myself killed. But that's pretty much the only big downside I can think of. And it can actually be used as a pro too if you think about it. If you remember that you're using the black box, which I can't because I'm stupid, then it can make more players cautious with the choices they're gonna make with it. Of course it's fun to shoot with those other rocket launchers and getting those kills with them. But don't forget, this thing will save your life and will help you win the game. You just gotta think, how can I do this without dying? And once you come up with a good plan, have a fun little adventure, and win that game.
Ah, much better.
Overall, the only thing I can really say about the black box is, if you're bored of using the stock rocket launcher, go ahead and use the black box. I highly recommend using that as your alternative. But again, it's just preference. If you don't use the black box just because you don't like it, that's okay. Use the direct hit, use the Liberty launcher, whatever. Everyone has their own cup of tea, and some believe that tea tastes a little too sweet. But there's also the ones who love that sweet taste, and for those who do, here's my advice. If you want to start using the black box and want to have a good time with it, just don't let that smaller clip size get in the way. Have as much fun as you can getting all that health back. Just be extra cautious of what you do with it, and just have fun getting all that health back with all those kills. By the way, thanks for 3k subs, you guys are awesome.